Moxie Bastion, Igniting the Healing Process. Most Americans have heard of acupuncture, and many have heard of acupressure, but few have heard of the related practice of moxibustion. Yet, according to Marshall Ho, a doctor of Oriental medicine, moxibustion in China is no less important than the other two. So what is it? Moxibustion involves the burning of an herb on or near the ancient Chinese tubos, or acupressure points, to activate the flow of Qi, the body's energy flow. The herb is typically pinched into a little cone, which is called a moxa, and is about the size of a rice grain, and ignited right on the skin. Traditionally, this is repeated 3 times over the same point. For the faint-hearted, a thin slice of ginger root, garlic or onion may be placed between the skin and the burning herb. This allows for heat to pass through without marking the skin or making you wince. Moxibustion, according to Lila Hua, director of Philadelphia's Gotoma Institute for the Oriental Healing Arts, warms the body, builds Qi, and builds red and white blood cells. The best moxa, says Dr. Hu, comes from the hills of China. It is a herb, Artemisia vulgaris, or mugwort. He speculates that moxibustion might be more popular in this country, where it is not for the smoldering herb's pungent odor.